My name is Stephanie Butler, and I'm the executive director of JCS. My husband's name is Kevin. He and I have two boys. They're both in elementary school. My family and I moved here in 2009 from St. Petersburg, Florida. The boys were 1 and 2 when we moved here, so to the boys, this has always been their home. This is really all they know is Dothan, Alabama. I attended school at the University of Alabama. I had a really wonderful RA there when I was in college, and I hadn't seen him in years. When we were living in St. Pete, I went to Publix one day and happened to run into this RA. We invited him over to watch an Alabama football game, and while we were hanging out watching the game, he said, "Hey, have you heard about that community in Alabama that is trying to attract Jewish families?" And I said, "No, I hadn't." He told me to look up the AP story, and we contacted the executive director, Rob Goldsmith, and the rest is history. Temple Emmanuel is a small but very close and very dynamic community. It's extremely diverse. We have people from babies all the way up to older folks, and everybody really gets along. There's people from all over the country. Not everybody is from Dothan. A lot of us have relocated here from various places. Everybody brings their own traditions. Everybody brings their own abilities. Everybody brings their own worship style. And we all work together, and we really manage to make it a very beautiful community. The application process is quite detailed, but we try to make it as easy on the families as possible. It can take a long time. It can be very brief. It's really whatever a prospect family is interested in. The very first step is just to submit a questionnaire online. You go to bfjcs.org and you submit your questionnaire. The questionnaire is detailed, but it should only take you about 15 minutes to give us that initial information. That questionnaire that you submit on the website is completely confidential. It only comes to the executive director's office. The executive director is the only person who will read your questionnaire. We're very careful with your personal information. We really respect it. Jewish families who maintain an active Jewish home are eligible for the program. We do accept families, but we also have accepted empty nesters into the program. If your family meets those criteria based on the questionnaire, the executive director will be in touch with you right away. When the executive director gets your questionnaire and contacts you, we just want to teach you a little bit about our program, give you an opportunity to ask questions, but we also want to learn a little bit about your family. The first phone call usually takes about an hour. Prior to that first phone call, the JCS will send you a script of what we will cover. We make sure that there's really no surprises. We want you to be completely prepared and totally comfortable with the conversation. You will know in advance what we will cover. If after that first phone call, everybody is still in agreement about proceeding with the relocation, the JCS will send you a starter kit. The starter kit will describe in detail the JCS process, and it will start to ask you questions about what kind of relocation assistance you're interested in. Part of the application process is that we do ask for your personal information. We will ask you to sign a release, and we will also be seeking personal references, a credit check, driver's license report, copies of your tax return, and a criminal background check. Once the paperwork is complete, the last steps is that we finally get to meet each other. There's a trip where the JCS comes to your home to visit you and to learn about your life in your hometown. And you also get to come to Dothan. You get to meet the people, come to the congregation, tour the town. And we really get to understand each other and find out if we really are going to be a good match. During your trip to Dothan, we're happy to introduce you to contacts for professionals all around town, people who are in your industry to help you look for work. We can help you find realtors, bankers, or just people who can tell you what kind of things there are to do around town. We know that finding secure employment is probably the most important thing to anybody who's looking for a new place to live. So very early on in the application process, we'll ask for your resume, because one of our main priorities is to make sure that you do have a really outstanding job when you come to Dothan. And we'll send your resume out to our contacts and try to put you in touch with the right people to find really excellent employment. If your visit to Dothan goes well, all that's left to do is finalize your paperwork, and then we will welcome you to your new Jewish neighborhood in Dothan, Alabama. Some of the expenses that can be reimbursed through the JCS program are moving and resettlement expenses, a down payment on a home or rental assistance at an apartment or home. We can also help with previous student loans, continuing education, or private school tuition for your kids. Small business startup funds can also be reimbursed, and Temple membership for the first year. A lot of families who move with the relocation program are also looking for a different lifestyle. The weather here is beautiful. It very rarely gets cold. We have a slower pace of life, and we have a really brief commute. We have low taxes, housing is really affordable, and so is Temple membership. People who are looking to relocate to Dothan, Alabama are looking for a better quality of life. They're looking for some of the things like beautiful weather that we have in Dothan, Alabama. It really doesn't get very cold here. They're also looking for a slower pace of life. We hardly have any commute in Dothan. We have low taxes and housing is really affordable. Temple membership is also really affordable. The kind of person who is interested in the relocation program tends to have a sense of adventure and is flexible. They're willing to take on something like a huge move to a brand new city. Families who are interested in moving to Dothan, Alabama tend to have a couple things in common. They tend to be flexible and have a sense of adventure. They're willing to take on something like moving to an entirely new city. Our families also tend to be really invested in the JCS mission of building and sustaining Jewish community. They're interested in coming here, participating, and being really hands-on with their Judaism at our congregation. Our relocation families come from all over the country. They've come from upstate New York, Central and South Florida, Los Angeles, Virginia, Georgia, Illinois, and Massachusetts. Dothan, Alabama is a really wonderful community to be Jewish, and it's a really wonderful community in which to raise your family. I hope you'll contact us to find out more at bfjcs.org and on Facebook at JCS Dothan. We look forward to hearing from you.